guess looking for Paragon will have to wait. If those rescue helicopters get destroyed, people will be in serious trouble.
Oh, well, well, well. Look what the cat dragged in.
I'm not the same man you knew before.
Yeah, you're telling me. I didn't know you could get any uglier.
Prepare to die, Spiderman.
Bring it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Game over.
Spider-Man? As usual, that web head is so unreliable.
Her biological father was a Yakuza boss. Forced into hiding after a public assassination, he He was enraged to find out that Rico's mother had started a new life with the Rivals clan. She gave birth to his daughter in another man's house. Feeling dishonored, Morimoto-san sought his revenge through fire. The maid returned in the morning. She found baby Rico miraculously in the middle of the burnt structure, without a scratch.
My adoptive father was a brilliant physicist. I learned a great many things from him. My university research in cold combustion fuels was highly sought after. There was an accident. Everyone perished. Roko seduced me with science. He turned me into the ultimate containment field by lining my insides with alien crystals. Fire was no longer my curse, but my salvation. I am Solera. Well, well, what have we here?
You gotta be kidding! This is going to be too easy.
Dare you?
that? We call that a web-slinging ass-kicking.
What the...
I see I may have underestimated my foes. I believe you know each other.
Come and get it.
Ben? It's me!
No worries, Squirt. You're just lucky that I wasn't feeling myself.
Hey! Come on, Reed would have wanted to study that.
Oh, looks like I got here too late. Is everyone okay?
Everyone's fine. But there's a certain evil bald creep that's gonna be in a whole world of hurt when I get a hold of him.
Yeah, no doubt. Well... you guys best take a breather and regroup with the others. I'm heading to the power plant to have a look around. I think that we may have missed something.